tea bags. Such a marvelous invention, the tea bag. Makes it so easy. I still don't have any honey. Using maple syrup to make my tea sweet. Well, it's 6:30 in the morning. That's daylight savings time. So the real time is around 5:30. And as I just turned off the kitchen light, you can see that morning is coming. Look at that out there. And here I am, sitting in the morning, having a cup of tea, looking at the computer, and waiting for morning. Yeah, it's a wonderful time of day, these hours of dawn. I'm very fond of this time of day, but there's not enough light here. Give myself a little more here from the outside. It's coming, but it's still, there we go. Open up the laptop. I'm reading a book I got online. I bought the paperback book yesterday, and then said, well, for 99 cents you can have the Kindle. I don't think I've ever bought a Kindle before. I'm so behind the times. Now, I've read a lot of books online, but those were all downloaded from free libraries. And I've bought books online, but they've got mailed to me, like most of these over there. That pile of books. Most of them got mailed to me after I bought them online. I'm starting to buy some more, get a book about postmodern feminism for my niece, and a book about paganism from her mother, who's really into Unitarians and the goddess of life and all that hoo-ha. Hoo-ha! My daddy used to say that word. Hoo-ha! He died, he was 56 and I was only 27. No, I was 26. Because his birthday was in March and mine was in October. He was pretty young, 11 years younger than I am now. Well, not quite 11 years. Anyhow, I think I told you already my brother-in-law died last week, but I wrote him a poem. Everyone seems to have liked it. I put it up here and there. I don't know if I put it on the blog, on the vlogging site where you're probably watching this. Oh, I love the morning. You know, we're so late in the day here. Here at 6:30, 5:30. It's already 2:30 in the afternoon in London. Although it's only 9:30 in the morning in New York. And, oh my, I do love dawn. But you know, It's one thing to have something to say, and it's another thing to just go on and on and on. But I just wanted to share with you the beauty of the morning. It's been almost a week now since I've had any coffee. I've been drinking 3 and 4 cups of tea. I've managed to avoid having a caffeine headache. I'm got up about half an hour ago, 45 minutes, almost an hour. It was about 5:45. And couldn't connect to the internet, so I had to go out. See that door out there? That's the door into what used to be the garage, but many years ago it was remade into a couple of rooms and a bathroom. So my stepfather's kids could each have their own room. There were 3 of them. And there were only 3 rooms here in the house, and one of them, Unky, lived in it. That old uncle. That was years and years ago. Anyhow, one of the rooms is full of stuff. Junk. It's my stepfather's storage room. 11 years after he died, and nobody's really done much with that, all that stuff. And the other room is has a computer in it with a nice desk built into the wall that a friend of my stepfather's, one of his last construction projects, was building that. And then my stepbrother built in the washing machine a couple years ago. The washing machine used to be outside that door right over there, out in the outside, and my mother always hated that. Well, now she's got a nice washing machine. She doesn't do much laundry anymore. I do all the laundry. Speaking of which, I gotta do some today. Gotta run to the store, stock up on supplies, and get some fresh ice cream. My mama loves ice cream. And so, yeah, I talk too much. It's a beautiful morning. The day is sweeping around the earth, as usual. So I will say good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever it may be in your part of the world. Remember how Zen used to say that? Yeah, he did. Yes, he did. Okay, my friends. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.